Alright everyone, welcome back. Let's finish cutting down the trees and clear-cutting Twin Peak. And as soon as we get back, we're gonna invest this guy in some damn swimming lessons. Because this is freaking annoying. Power, power! Get experience and stuff from dudes. Alright, here we go. Run away! Run away! Kill it! Plants don't deserve our sympathy when they spit green blobs at us. Alright, 500 bones. That was sweet. Watch out! Can't get put to sleep. Got him! Oh, I got up two levels for that. That was awesome. We're gonna have to cut down our tree now. Do the last one. Yes! Fourth log, congrats. Better head over to John. We gotta get to the top of the mountain. Dollars. These fuckers. Block off in time. That's okay. Let's climb this beast and the footing is better on this. Yes. Made it. There he is.
Did you bring the four logs?
Yes, I did.
Yeah, no problem. And
they're
the
in
secret?
My pocket. Let me get them.
Well, it's about the legendary armor.
Legendary armor? So it's not about the
five
scrolls?
Sounds right up our alley.
You mean I came here for nothing? What a waste of time. See ya.
Hold on.
Pretty hasty.
Your name's Musashi, right? Do you know about the legend of Brave Fencer Musashi?
We know about our own legend?
What the heck's that?
You should take a look at the books in the castle library. Well, man, it's said that there are five pieces.
I think that's
of
one of the books we actually had to unlock.
That Brave Fencer Musashi left behind, and each one has unique powers.
Then I can get one of them in exchange
for
these logs.
We get one of them here.
What a nice guy!
I believe that's the one that lets us climb.
No. One of them is hidden somewhere at the bottom of this river. That's what these logs are for. We're gonna build a raft.
Here we go.
Great idea, pal. Better not tell him I can't swim.
What's he doing?
Okay, it's done. Off you go, Musashi. Good luck on your new journey.
All that work just to jump down there? Why couldn't we have done this at the bottom? How to ride the raft. You can steer the raft to make a jump each time the raft receives damage. You'll lose a log. Four strikes and you're out. So it's a little better odds than baseball. I believe we can try it as many times as we want, and I don't remember if we lose hit points for failing at river rafting or whatever. So you don't want to hit land like that. You don't want to hit debris. Shit. Oh, and I forgot we can jump. Sometimes going after the dollars is not exactly the best thing to do, but... Oh crap, one hit! Aww, lame.
If I'm reincarnated, I want to be Musashi again.
Well, we don't have to waste a memory box on that. I don't know if anybody else noticed, did we get to keep what we found? Almost. So when all else fails, yeah, we can skateboard jump style our raft here. Watch out for this big one that fell down here. And it hit us anyway. One more. Ah. Dude.
Such a short life.
It's been a while since I've done this. A very long while, actually. Unfortunately, there's no continuing once you get further down, so we're kind of just going to have to deal with it. I don't believe you can slow it down other than jumping. Down the other side, because there's way more money to be found there, but that's okay. All I want to do is survive. Doing better this time, though. Watch out for the center thing here. Falling like crazy. Oh, God. Not in good shape. Not in good shape. Oh god, we're not in good shape. One hit. Damn it!
Man, I was almost done.
Yeah, this is not good. This is a pretty long raft ride. Try this again. Be careful what we go after this time. Watch out for what we end up hitting or not hitting. Okay, good shape, good shape, big rock. Center. This one's where it's gonna start dumping us a little quicker. Big rock. Oh crap, only two hits left. To get through the gauntlet of dudes with swingy stuff. Yes, with one log to spare. Third time's a charm. Or was that fourth time? I wasn't paying attention. When it happens, it happens. Alright. Let's carry on. What's down here? I wonder if it leads anywhere. So we need to be able to get rid of those rocks to get that field. Which I don't think we can do now, so I'm gonna go back. All that walking gives us mind powers. Gimme. Bracelet. So that's what we were looking for. Now where else do we go? I think we just jumped down, because now we're at the entrance. If I can make it to the inn in the next minute or so, we'll be able to save. Looks like that worked out pretty good. We're in good shape. Gotta refill some of the gels I end up using anyway. Oh, buy it while they're still open.
Welcome. What do you need?
Came to shop. Gimme, gimme, gimme. So we saved $30 by doing it. I bought too many, but that's okay. We'll need them. Saved $30 by buying them on Sky Day. And here's the end.
Welcome.
And that's my time. So thanks all for watching, and stick around for episode 11. Stay tuned. See ya.